Brian, new information about a homicide investigation we told you about last night. Tucson police arrested 39-year-old David Sassaman. They say he called police asking for an ambulance for his roommate at their apartment near Stone and Fort Lowell. First responders found 44-year-old John Becker dead with blunt force trauma. Police say Sassaman killed him in a fight. He's booked into Pima County Jail on a $100,000 bond. He's charged with second-degree murder.
Still ahead. Just-